How to use a full auto HKG3.
First, pull out the charging handle, pull it to the rear, and push it up to lock it in place.
With these bad boys pointed down range, insert the magazine and rock it into place.
Oh, you already know what's up. Next, shoulder the rifle for semi-auto. Pull the fire selector down to 1. Press the trigger to fire a single shot. For full auto, pull the fire selector down. Then press the trigger for a kinetic revelation.
Ooh, she's a baddie.